Well, here we are at the 42nd Mystery Creek Fieldays, and it's just a wonderful event. The theme of innovation, and frankly, I think that's something that all farmers need to take note of. We've got a huge history and reputation throughout the world as being innovative, being farmers that chase productivity, chase profit, profitability, and we've done that for now many, many years. But the display we're seeing today and some of the new ideas that are available for farmers to further increase production, to further meet those environmental concerns that our export requirement nations have. It's just an exciting day, and we started this morning at 7:30 with a breakfast to one of the business support groups, KPMG. Freezing cold frost, but immediately the sun came out. Listen, there's not a cloud in the sky. The atmosphere is great. I was thinking, as I've wandered around with the Prime Minister over the last couple of hours, we might have got a few questions around the emissions trading scheme. John has shaken hands with hundreds of farmers, and to this stage, not one has raised the issue of the ETS with the Prime Minister or with me. These guys are fairly worried about the future. They take note of the recent MAF report out yesterday, the SONSAP, which suggests the future for New Zealand agriculture over the next 5 years is very, very bright. So let's enjoy it, let's be part of this buoyancy, and let's deliver to the whole of the New Zealand economy and show that, again, to all of us, that agriculture is the powerhouse of this economy.